$4 and $5.
You count it for me.
Dude, that's fine.
You count that. That's not in front of me.
That's one. I just did it.
I don't know. You count it.
Dude, I'm telling you, that's $1.
You count. How much? You put it. 10 cents. Okay, like that. I can't be counting for you, right?
Oh my God, man.
Come on, you do it.
Dude, are you serious?
You want to buy the thing?
Yeah, I'm telling you, that's $1. I just counted it.
How come it's $1?
Because I just counted it over there in my car.
Yeah, not here.
In my car.
Not in front of me.
Oh, dude, I'm telling you, that's your job.
Fuck.
That's your job.
You take your money back, and that's it. You won't save you. Yeah, go out.
I'm not going to leave.
You gotta leave.
I'm just trying to get a milk.
Yeah, you,
I don't know, you're making a bitch.
You can't.
This is $1.
You count in front of me.
I counted. That's $1.
You counted in there, man. Fuck you.
Oh my God. Fuck me.
But you counted out in the car. But you counted in front of me.
Okay, you just insulted me. I never insulted you. I don't know what
you wanted to me to count your money, man.
I don't
it's your money. You fucking counted in front of me.
I don't understand how you gotta insult me.
You go outside. Right now.
Why? You gonna kick me out because I'm trying to
I'm not kicking you out.
I'm not
you have to count this money.
All I'm trying to do is buy my milk. That's
if
it.
If you can't do it,
that's what I have.
Then go outside then.
Look, it's right here.
Yeah, you go outside.
$3 and this is $1.
Yeah, $4.
This is $1 right
that's
here.
That's not $1. You count in here.
What do you want to bet?
You count.
I'll bet you a milk. That's $1.
Fuck
that's
you,
one.
Man.
You can stop being rude.
No.
He stop
you,
being rude.
You count your money here.
That's $1.
No, I can't
I'm
receive
not insulting
that.
You.
I can't receive this money like
okay,
that.
Okay, I get it, but you can't be treating customers like that.
I know, you're
that's
a customer.
That's not right, man.
Sorry,
you want to ring me up?
No.
You in the middle of fuck you. I mean, you can ring me up.
No.
You know.
Did I just give him a milk now?
Because customers like you come here,
me.
You caused problem.
How am I causing problem?
You caused no money.
That's what I just told
I
you. That's
$1.
I personally counted it.
You count in front of me because I'm taking it.
How much I can go?
Come on.
That's $1,
you,
man.
You count it, man.
I'm telling you, that's $1. You're being lazy. You're being lazy.
I'm not lazy, okay?
You're being lazy.
I'm about to have a free soda in
I'm
a
not lazy.
You're being lazy.
I'm not lazy.
This is your job.
You are an asshole.
I'm not an asshole.
Yes.
I'm
that's
simply
why you
bring
money like
this
that.
Is, you call this money.
I
this
can't
money.
Receive money like that.
This is money.
No, you count.
I did count. I'm telling you, this is $1.
It's not $1.
You can't count simply. It's easy,
you
man.
You can't
count. Easy.
Well,
are you serious?
Because you're giving the money, you count.
I'm not doing it on purpose. This is what I have.
Then I'm not serving
this
you.
This is what I have.
If you can't, don't count.
You're not selling
I'm
me
not
because
serving
I'm
you, okay? I'm not serving
money.
You.
Why you gotta scream at me?
Get outside.
I'm not gonna get out. I'm just
you
trying to get my milk.
Right
I'm
now.
Just trying to get my milk.
Bring my soda up, man.
I'm just trying to get my milk,
wait.
Bro.
You wait.
No, I'm not gonna wait. You, this
look,
is
you're making a big ass line.
I'm a paying customer. Come on.
You're making a big ass line.
Don't threaten me.
A big ass deal.
Don't threaten me. Because I don't think you want the big fella to come over here. And I will come
you're
over
you're being
here.
So rude. You can't be treating
what?
Customers like that.
I said, don't threaten me because I will come
you.
Over there.
I'm not threatening you. All right, man. Yeah, okay, I'm threatening you.
I don't think you want all this over there. Right. You was a little motherfucker.
Fuck you.
Dude, are you serious?
You
are you serious? I got this in camera, video. You can't be, you can't be insulting people.
Hey,
just let him. It's not even worth it, man. It's not even worth it. He's being a dick. He's being a dick. He's being disrespectful. Yeah.
What do you think? You're a dick, you.
What are you gonna do with it? You think you got a fucking mouth? You ain't got shit.
Fuck you, father.
Dude, I.
Fuck you.
Hey, it's cool. No, no.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
This is what you get for treating customers like that.
Fuck you.
Fuck your father.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Fuck your daughter in about 10 minutes.
World star, bro.
This shit can go to the cleaners for me. I don't give a fuck about it.
Can I get my milk?
No.
Are you serious, dude? All right, look, I'll be so nice. I'm on counter for you.
Take your money, go back, man.
No, no, no. Yeah, you can't be doing it. I'm on counter. What are you doing? Wow. Are you serious? Wow. It's unbelievable. You should throw my money on the ground. This is gonna go on social media.
Craziness.
Damn, bro. Can I get your name? What's your name?
What the fuck you want to
know? No, what's your name? Cause I want to know what's your name.
I have no name.
You shouldn't be treating customers like this. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. This is what you get.
What you get?
This is what happens when you treat customers.
Dude, fuck off.
Are you
right now.
Are you okay?
Get out.
You can't be touching my
take your money, huh? Go.
Dude, are you?
Relax.
Dude, I shit. All I came here to do is get my milk.
You go and get your
milk. Nah, I'm gonna call the cops. Okay? Excuse me. This is
ask your mom to give me.
This is not cool, man.
Just because of you,
I'm about to call the cops right now. I'm not, I don't care. Whatever, bro. I'm gonna call the cops. This guy's being a little douche, man.
Yeah. Oh, I got it.
This is why you don't fucking come to stupid ass people like them. It's crazy, bro. Fuck this shit.